As you go through this upcoming week, just remember you are too blessed to be stressed.